Oh, it's a wet and windy winter's day in Happy Valley. Nobody wants to go out in this wet weather. But it's not only the weather that's miserable. Oh no. One of our friends is feeling miserable too. I wonder who. Poor Jack. He's ill. He's sneezing. And he's coughing. Sneezing. Coughing. Poor thing. Aww. Mum is taking him to see the doctor so that he can make Jack better. First of all, the doctor will take Jack's temperature. A little bit high. I wonder if he has a sore throat. Everything looks fine there. The doctor uses a special torch to look into Jack's ears. Stay still, Jack. Last of all, the doctor will listen to Jack's lungs and heart with his stethoscope. It tickles. Breathe in and out. Boom, boom, boom. His heart is beating like a drum. Does the doctor know what's wrong with Jack? Yes, of course. He has a nasty cold. So the doctor gives him some medicine. Jack will soon feel better. He must take the medicine once, twice, times every day. Feeling better now, Jack? Oh, good. Because someone has come to see you. Gwen and Gareth. Jack is so pleased to see them. He tells them all about his trip to the doctor's. Playing doctors and nurses is a lot of fun. Thank goodness that Jack's cold is better. Goodbye, doctor. Goodbye, nurse. Goodbye, Jack. Goodbye from Happy Valley.